Hello, everyone, and welcome to part two of The Elvis Show. The 68 television special, or what has become known as the 68 Comeback Special, featuring Joe Sir and the Rockabilly Rebels Band. In December of 1968, Elvis made his triumphant return to live performances after a seven-year pause focused on his film career. This marked a pivotal point in Elvis's career and reignited the embers that were burning inside of him into a fire to perform live on stage. Sit back and enjoy this musical journey through rock and roll history as Elvis performs new versions of old songs and new music that would form a more soulful style and grander performances. Ladies and gentlemen.
Are you looking for trouble? Then you came to the right place. If you're looking for trouble, then just look right at my face. All the bones standing up and talking back. My daddy was old green, I'm out of jack because I'm evil. So don't you mess around with me. Well, I quit my job down at the car wash. I wrote my mama a goodbye note. By sundown, I left Kingston with my guitar under my coat. Cause I'd all the way down to Memphis, got a room at the YMCA. For the next 3 weeks, I went hunting them nights just to looking for a place to play. I thought my picking would set them on fire, but nobody wanted to hire a guitar man. Well, I nearly about starved to death down in Memphis. I run out of money and luck. So I bought me a ride down to Macon, Georgia on an overloaded poultry truck. I thumbed on down to Panama City, started picking at some of them all-night bars, hoping to make myself a dollar, making music on my guitar. I got the same old story on that pier. There ain't no room around here for a guitar man.
Since my baby left, oh, I found a new place to dwell. It's down at the end of Lonely Street at Heartbreak Hotel. I'll be so lonely, babe. I'll be so lonely. I'll be so lonely, I die. Well, the bellhops just keep flowing, and the desk clerk's dressed in black. It's been so long on Lonely Street, I'm trying to get back.
Well, you will be, so lonely, baby. It'll be so lonely, it'll be so lonely, you could die.
Well, now if your baby leaves you and you got a tale to tell, then just take a walk down Lonely Street to Heartbreak Hotel.
Well, you will be, it'll be so lonely, baby. I'll be so lonely, it'll be so lonely, you could die.
Said you was high class, well, I would lie. Who said you was high class, well, I would lie. Well, you ain't never caught a rabbit and you ain't no friend of mine. You ain't nothing but a hound dog crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, baby, crying all the time. Well, you ain't never caught. I'm all shook up. Well, the rest of my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on a fallen tree. My friends say I'm acting wild and bold. In love, I'm all shook up. Well, my hands are shaking and my knees are weak. I can't see or stand on my own two feet. Who do you think I would have such a luck? I'm in a love. I'm all shook up. Well, don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little mixed up, but I feel the fire. And now that a girl that I like best, so am I. Beat so it scared me to death when she touched my hand. Oh, what a chill I got. Her lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's bought a cup. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. I'm all shook up. My boy, my boy. It's been a long time. It's been a long time, but we're kind of glad to be back. And right now, I'd like to do a beautiful love song. It goes out to all you lovely ladies out there. It kind of goes like this. Hopefully, you remember this movie.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't tell falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin? I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my whole life too, for I can't tell falling in love with you. For I can't tell.
For you, I know I can be found sitting all alone. You can't call around. At least please telephone. Don't be cruel. You are, that's true. Baby, I made you mad. Something I might have said. So don't forget my past. The future looks bright ahead. Don't be cruel. You are, that's true. I don't want no other love. Baby, it's just you I'm thinking of. Let's walk to the preacher. Let him say I do. And then you know we'll have me. And I know that I'll have you. I don't be cruel. But you are, that's true. Oh, I want no other love. Baby, it's just you I'm thinking of. Don't be cruel. Oh, do I, that's true. Don't be cruel. Do I, that's true.
Just to you, I'm calling it up.
Oh, thank you so much. This one's for all you jailbirds out there. You know who you are.
I walked through a party in the county jail. A friend of mine was there, they began to wail. A band of jumping bananas all began to swing. Jailbird singing, let's arise. Everybody, let's arise.
Well, everybody in the whole cell block who was dancing to the jail all right.
Spider Murphy put that tenor saxophone. Little Joy blowing on the slide trombone. A drummer boy from Illinois would crash a boom bell. Over the rhythm section was a purple. Yeah, let's arise. Everybody, let's arise. Well, everybody in the whole cell block who was dancing to the jail of the rock. Jimi Hendrix said above the hell's sake, more than looking now, a chance to make a break. Above the tune of Chevy, and he said a neat snitch, I wanna stick around while I give my kicks. So let's rock, everybody, let's rock. Well, everybody, you know, I'll say a who was dancing to the jail of the rock. Dancing to the jail of the rock. Dancing to the jail of the rock. To the jail, all around. Well, they were dancing to the jailhouse around.
You guys are awesome. Well, I got one more for you on this little group of songs that I like to do from my very, very first movie. Does anybody know what that's called?
Ooh,
handed. Not you. You're paid to know. Good job. Here's a beautiful love song. Grab your special someone. Pull them close, gentlemen. I'm going to give you every opportunity that I can. Take advantage of it.
Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life a wreck, complete, but I love you so. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me dear, tell me you are mine. I'll be yours through all the years, till the end of time. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me long, and take me to your heart, for it's there that I belong and will never part. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will.
Oh, thank you so much.
There we go. Now, thank you so much, Elvis. I'm sure you're all enjoying the show. He's such a great young man, isn't he? Just look at him over there. Let's hear it for Elvis and the band. Now, all right, we need everyone to get into the next scene. Good, good, a little more help here, a little more help here. Excellent, excellent, good. Get everything out. All right, so you may be wondering, what are we doing? Now, we're going to be doing a little bit of a sit-down for an unplugged conversation with Elvis and some of his band buddies from back in the day. They'll do some of their favorite songs, and hopefully yours, and even debut a new song for that 68 special album that's coming out soon. All righty, so... Again, feel free to get up nice and close and personal. This is that time now where, if you want, come and sit on this here stage. I know there's some of you out here. I think this one right here, you're coming down. Do I see any more? Oh, there's a couple over there. Here they come. Very good. Just perfect. Just perfect. Now, all right. While they do these songs, feel free to sing along. Feel free to clap along. Helps get everyone involved. Oh, good, very good. I'm sure you'll have a spot around here somewhere. Excellent. How are we looking? All right, all good. All right, I think my job here is done. Let's hear it for Elvis.
Did you do this? Let's start set this thing up.
Hey, all by myself, baby.
Yeah, I see that.
Oh, don't we want them up here?
Oh yeah.
Don't we want them right over here?
Yeah, snuggle up, guys.
Yeah, come on up here.
Yeah. Come on up. Yeah. Come on up.
Come on over here, you guys.
Over here, guys. Right over here. Don't be shy. Don't...
Yeah.
Come on. What are you doing back there? She's trying to hide. Maybe this is awesome.
We would be up here.
Yeah. How's everybody doing? Good.
It's an invasion.
Thanks for coming up. We're you know who Elvis Presley is, right? Okay. All right. Good. Pretty young. It's generational, right, folks? Generational. Spans the generations. Well, we're gonna have a little fun here, kind of taking you guys back in time to where it all began. Okay. There was a studio in Memphis, Tennessee called Sun Records, and it had some incredible musicians that came out. You guys remember people by the name of Jerry Lee Lewis and The Killer and Carl Perkins and a little known guy by the name of Johnny Cash. And anyway, there's a whole bunch of them. Roy Orbison was from Sun Records, so there's just a whole bunch of talented people. And Elvis was coming up, and they didn't really think that much of the songs that Elvis was doing. He was doing a lot of slow and gospel. He wanted to be a crooner, like Dean Martin was one of his favorites. He wanted to be kind of a crooner. And one day they got goofing around on a rhythm and blues song. And the producer heard him playing it and turned on the recorder. And ladies and gentlemen, we're going to make a little history right now. I think you can see a picture up there by big boy Arthur Crudup. He was a blues and rhythm and blues singer. Is he up there?
Not yet.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Where is Big Boy? We need Big Boy up there. Is Big Boy on the screen?
Oh, there he is. Okay.
We're going to do a couple songs by Big Boy. And just an interesting side note that this was considered one of the first rock and roll songs written by a black guy out of the blues of Memphis area. And really kind of opened the door for a lot of great rhythm and blues music and for black music to get on the radio. And we're going to get into that a little bit more in a little bit. But right now, we'd like to do arguably? The first rock and roll song ever recorded. It kind of goes like this.
You could tap your hands and feet and all that stuff if you want. Yeah. It's good.
Oh, that's all right, mama.
That's all right for you. That's all right, mama. Any way you do, well, that's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right.
Oh, that's all right, my mama. Any way you do. Well, mama, she done told me. Papa done told me, too. Some like gal, you're fooling with. She ain't no good for you. Well, that's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right.
Oh, that's all right now, mama. Anyway, you do. Play for me there, Scotty.
Oh, there he goes. All play music fingers.
Well, I'm a leaving town, baby. I'm a leaving town, sure, yeah. And then you want to be a part of it with me, a hand around your door. That's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right now, mama. Any way you do. A blue moon. A blue moon. Blue moon. Keep it shining bright. Blue moon, keep on shining bright. I bring my baby back with me tonight. Blue moon, I keep shining bright. Oh, I said blue moon of Kentucky, just to keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. Oh, I said blue moon of Kentucky, just to keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. Well, ain't it what I'm sprung high, love, say goodbye. I said blue moon of Kentucky, just to keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. Woo-hoo. I've been traveling over mountains, heaving through the valleys too. I go traveling night and day, I go running all the way, baby, trying to get to you. Ever since I read your letter, where you say you love me true, I go traveling night and day, I go running all the way, baby, trying to get to you.
Here he goes.
Ever since I read your letter, well, I began to see there were many miles between us, but that didn't mean a thing. I just had to reach my baby. In spite of all that we'd been through, I go traveling night and day, I go running all the way, baby, trying to get to you. Oh, thank you.
Elvis, you tired after doing all that travel? You feeling a little tired yet?
I'm exhausted. Well, here's one from a friend of mine called the Hillbilly Cat from, you can take that if you want. Is it for me?
I'm not here.
I'm not here. I'm not here. by the Hillbilly Cat, he recorded at Sun Records, kind of goes like this.
Well, it's one for the money, I do for the show, three to get her ready, now go, can't go, and don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoe. You can knock a mirror down, sit up on my face. I slant my name all over the place. But do anything that you want to do. But I'll, honey, lay off of them shoes, don't you? Step on my blue suede shoe. You can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoes. Ain't Carl Perkins without a little guitar.
Woo!
gonna burn my house, steal my car, take my liquor from old fruit jar. Do anything that you wanna do, but I'll lay all my damn shoes, and don't you step on my blue suede shoe. You can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoe. All right, I'm gonna need your help on this. Help me out. Well, it's a blue, blue, blue suede shoe. Sing it out. A blue, blue, a blue suede shoe, the baby. A blue, blue, blue suede shoe, the baby. A blue, blue, blue suede shoe. You can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoe. I think we can do that one more time, real quiet out. Well, it's a blue, blue, blue suede shoes. Blue, blue, blue suede shoe, the baby. A blue, blue, blue suede shoe, yeah. A blue, blue, blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but I offer my blue suede shoe.
This is what you do on a Saturday night, you know, yeah. With friends, and you just kind of hang out and have some fun.
What are you doing next week? You gotta have an orange jacket.
Yeah.
I think they're on sale at Fleet Farm.
They are. That's where I'm going right after the gig.
You know, Depot.
I gotta stock up the shelf.
He's gotta get out of the shift. Well, right now, ladies and gentlemen, I wanna change it up just a little bit for you. A lot of people don't know that Elvis was a big fan of opera music, and there were actually several opera singers who did Elvis songs, and so. He was listening to some opera, and he talking to some writers, and they put together a little song that they kind of in that vein, a lot of opera singers thought Elvis had a pretty good voice. So, but we're gonna do this one for you, and again, guys, come on.
This is your shot.
This
really,
is your
shot. You know. Ain't gonna happen.
You get
again.
One shot.
I'm sorry, just a second. There's something matters with my lip.
Oh, I've seen that before.
It keeps getting, keeps getting stuck on my microphone.
I think it's an infection.
Better not be an infection. I made 29 pictures that way, baby.
I know. It never moved on you, did it?
It locked and loaded right there. Okay. Oh. It kind of goes like this.
It's now or never. Come hold me tight. Kiss me, my darling, be mine tonight. Tomorrow will be too late. It's now or never, my love won't wait. When I first saw you, with your smile so tender, my heart was captured, my soul surrendered. I spent a lifetime waiting for the right time. Now that you're near, the time is here to say it's now or never. Hold me tight. Kiss me, my darling, be mine tonight. Tomorrow will be too late. It's now or never, my love won't wait. It's now or never, my love won't wait. It's a now or never, my love won't wait. It's a now or never, my love won't wait.
Thank you so much.
Opera, huh?
Time to blues it up a little bit.
One more time.
There he goes.
We're going up, we're going down, we're going up, down, down, up anywhere you want me to roll. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got me doing what you want me to do, what you want me to do. You got me peeping, you got me hiding, you got me peep, hide, hide, peep anywhere you want me to roll. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got me doing what you want me to do, what you want me to do.
Play that guitar.
And only two lessons.
I gotta get in on this.
You got me doing what you want me to do, baby, what do you want me to do? You got me doing what you want me, baby, what do you want me to do?
Nice job.
All right. Two lessons, you know.
Imagine if he had three lessons.
Yeah. He didn't spray you down here with the harmonica, did he? Oh, okay. Just want to make sure. You know. It's not a Gallagher concert.
Well, we're going to kind of end this little section with a beautiful song, beautiful love song. And guys, do we have any birthdays out there? Is there any birthdays right around this time? Are there any birthdays out there?
Well, everyone has a birthday.
Right down there. Oh, that's awesome.
Right in the front row.
Front row. Awesome. Many birthdays right back there. We got another birthday.
Over
fantastic.
There?
Happy birthday,
there's
guys.
One back up there.
One in the back. Happy yeah. birthday. Yeah.
Happy St. Erho's Day.
Yes.
Happy birthday. Do you know that?
I don't think Elvis ever sang happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Nice.
Happy birthday, you wild and crazy people out there. You,
yeah.
You know who you are.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, you guys.
Treat me like a fool, treat me mean and cruel, but love me. Break my faithful heart, tear it all apart. Love me.
Won't you love me?
Well, if you ever go,
ooh,
darling, I'll be old. So lonely, do, 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 do. I'll be sad and blue, crying over you. Please love me.
Won't you love me?
I would beg and steal.
He would beg and steal.
Just to feel.
If just to feel.
Your heart. beating close to my heart.
So close to my
heart. Where will you ever go? Darling, I'll be so lonely. Doo-doo-doo. I'll be sad and blue. Crying of you. Please love me. I can't stop now. I will beg and steal.
He will beg and steal.
Just to feel.
Just to feel.
Your heart. Beating close to mine.
So close to mine.
Will you ever go? Darling, I'll be so lonely, crying on my knees. All I ask is please, please love me. Oh, yeah.
Ah, thank you so much. Go ahead, guys. Well, right now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do a couple of songs from the era. Thank you guys so much. Give these guys a big round of applause. Thank you so much. And we're gonna take you back to the late 60s and do a couple songs for that were really hugely popular at the time. As I mentioned, with a lot of change that took place over that 10 years from Elvis's blockbuster award-winning movie career.
Sorry. Your crickets?
there were a lot of changes that were going on in the music business, and a lot of change. And the studios were getting better. They went from one-track recordings where the band would have to do the whole song, one live take. You know, it took 42 recordings for Hound Dog. They had to do it over and over and over again. And because it was just one track, and then they started doing multi-track recording, and everything started to change. And not to mention all the influences, all the black artists that were coming into being heard on the radio and touring and just doing a phenomenal music at the time. And then there was a little band that came from England. I don't know if you ever heard of the Beatles.
And
the Beards. You ever hear of the Beards? I think it's pronounced Birds, but Elvis, for some reason, called it the Beards.
It had a Y in it.
A Y. Maybe it should have been Byards. No, anyway. But so what we're going to do right now, we're going to do a song featuring lovely Miss Mara. She's going to sing a song for you, an Aretha Franklin tune. It goes like this.
Change, change, change.
Change.
Give it up for Mara. All right, now we'd like to do a song by that band called The Beards.
Birds.
I'm sorry, Birds.
Birds.
Not Mad Birds, or what is that?
Everybody's heard.
Everybody's heard The Bird. Yeah. It's going to feature our lead guitar player, and he guitar actually doubled overnight. So it's not only a 6-string, it's a 12-string. So we're going to give you a little take you on a little turn. That makes sense? No?
That's a but bird done. Turn.
So let's give it up for Mr. Paul Gavick, everybody.
Do everything, turn, turn, turn. There is a season, turn, turn, turn. And a time to every purpose under heaven. Time to be born, a time to die, a time to dream, a crime to reap, a time to kill, a time to heal, a time to laugh, a time to weep. To everything, turn, turn, turn. There is a season, turn, turn, turn. And a time to every purpose under heaven. A time to build them, a time to break down, a time to drill down, a time to mourn, a time to cast away stones, a time to gather stones together. To everything, turn, turn, turn. There is a season, turn, turn, turn. And a time to every purpose under heaven.
Mr. Paul Gavick, everybody. Take you across the ocean.
Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it. Hey Jude, don't be afraid. You were made to go out and get her. The minute you let her under your skin, then you begin to make it better. Anytime you feel a pain,
help us out, everybody.
Na, 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 na. Hey, you. Na, na, na.
job. Memories press between the pages of my mind. Memories sweeten through the ages just like wine. Quiet thoughts come floating down and settle softly to the ground like golden autumn leaves around my feet. I touch them and they burst apart in sweet memories. Memories like holding hands and red bouquets, twilight's trimmed in purple haze, and laughing eyes in simple ways, quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories press between the pages of my mind. Memories sweeten through the ages just like wine. Memories of holding hands and red bouquets, twilight's trimmed in purple haze, laughing eyes and simple ways, quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories press between the pages of my mind. Memories sweeten through the ages just like wine. Memories, sweet memories. Oh, thank you guys so much. We're going to take a little break. There's about a 15-minute or so intermission, and we have a little special treat for you in the second half, so stick around. We'll be right back, everybody.
One, two, three, testing one, two, three. Well, welcome back, everyone. Hope you've been enjoying it. Thanks so much for sticking around. How's it been? Excellent, excellent. Well, we still got a little more for you. In fact, I've got it right here. If you're lucky, maybe you can get it at the end. Now, let's see, I may have put these in the wrong spot. Well, as I'm getting my job done, a little bit about this next set. So, we've got something a little bit different in the second half of the show. Act two is more of a loose dramatization, I hope I said that right, of Elvis's life. And we have to remember just where he came from. He grew up in a very poor town called Tupelo, Missouri, and then eventually moved to Memphis. He was an only child who loved his mom very much. Mississippi, what did I say?
Missouri.
I didn't spend long enough in school. Who loved his mom very much, and he was faced with many temptations during his journey. His popularity grew in fame. I teach for a living, and yet I do this. He was faced with many temptations as his popularity and fame grew, and he was given many choices, some good and some a little dangerous. But Elvis would admit that he made some bad choices in his life and his career, but on this journey, he does eventually find the right path. We start this part of the journey in a little-known town called Nothingville.
Nothingville, from a little two-bit town where nothing's real. Treat me like a country clown in Nothingville. I'm gonna hang around while the doors keep slamming in my face. People keep putting me in my place. It's a rat's race at a snail's pace. Nothingville, Nothingville. Nothingville. Job down at the car wash. I wrote my mama a goodbye note. Well, by sundown, I left Kingston with my guitar under my coat. Hitchhiked all the way down to Memphis. Got a room at the YMCA. And for the next 3 weeks, I went hunting them nights just to looking for a place to play. I thought my picking would set them on fire, but nobody wanted to hire a guitar man. Well, nearly about starved to death down in Memphis. I run out of money and luck. So I bummed me a ride down to Macon, Georgia on an overloaded poultry truck. I thumbed down to Panama City, started picking at some of them all-night bars. Hoping to make myself a dollar, making music on my guitar. I got the same old story from those all-night peers. There ain't no room around here for a guitar man.
There ain't no room around here for a guitar man, Sonny.
The big boss man, why don't you hear me when I call? Big boss man, why don't you hear me when I call? Why don't you hear me when I call? Well, you ain't so big, you just tall, that's all. Well, you got me working, boss man, working round the clock. or one little sip of water, but you won't let Big Al stop it, boss man. Why don't you hear me when I call? Why don't you hear me when I call? Well, you ain't so good. You just tall, that's all. I got something for you. One gonna treat me right. Work hard in the daytime, rest easy at night, big old man. Why don't you hear me when I call? Why don't you hear me when I call? Well, you ain't so big, you just tall, that's all. If you're looking for trouble, you came to the right place. If you're looking for trouble, just look right at my face. I'm a bone standing up and talking back. My daddy was a green-eyed, my daddy called out evil. My little name's the misery. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, yeah, the evil. So don't you mess around with me. I slept in the homo jungle, roamed 1,000 miles of track, till I found myself in Mobile, Alabama, at a club they called Big Jack's. A little five-piece band was jamming, so I took my guitar and I set in. I showed them what a band would sound like with a swinging little guitar, man. Show them, son. I went and bought myself a ticket and I sit down in the very first row. They pull the curtain and they turn that big old spotlight way down low. A little Egypt came out strutting wearing nothing but a button and a bow. Singing it. A little less conversation, a little more action. All this aggravation ain't satisfaction in me. A little more biting, a little less bite. A little less fighting, a little more spark. Close your mind and open up your heart, and baby, satisfy me. Whoa, satisfy me, baby. Baby, close your eyes and listen to the music. Dig to the summer breeze. It's a groovy night and I can show you how to use it. So come along with me and put your mind at ease. Hey! A little less conversation, a little more action. All this aggravation ain't satisfaction in me. A little more fight, a little less fight. A little less fight, a little more spark. Close your mind and open up your heart and baby, satisfy me. Whoa, satisfy me, baby. Come on, baby, I'm tired of talking. So grab your coat and let's start walking. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Don't procrastinate, don't articulate. Girl, it's getting later. You just sit and wait around. conversation, a little more action. All this aggravation ain't satisfaction in me. A little more fighting, a little less bother. A little less fighting, a little more spark. Close your mind and open up your heart and maybe satisfy me. Oh, satisfy me, baby. Oh, satisfy me. Oh, satisfy me, baby. Oh, satisfy me. Oh, satisfy me, baby. Oh, satisfy me. Oh, satisfy me, baby.
I thought I told you to take a hike.
I never looked for trouble, but I never ran. I don't take no orders from no kind of man. I'm only made out of flesh, blood, and bone. But if you're gonna start a rumble, don't you start it all alone. Because I'm evil. My little name's a misery. So don't you mess around with me. Well, I come a long way from the car wash just to get where I got. Now that I'm here, I know for sure I really ain't got there yet. So I guess I'll start all over, I'll lean my guitar over my back. I gotta head on down the tracks and never ever gonna look back. I'll never be more than what I am, wouldn't you know I'm a swinging little guitar man. Take it home, son, take it home.
Like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child alone.
Sinful world, hardly a comfort can afford. Striving along, a two-faced temptation sword. Now won't you tell me where could I go but to the Lord? Where could I go? Oh, where could I go?
Seeking
the refuge for my soul. Needing a friend to save me in the end. Now won't you tell me where could I go to the Lord? Life here is grand with friends I love so dear. Comfort I get from God's own word.
God's own word.
Yet when I'm faced with that chilling hand of death, now won't you tell me where could I go but to the Lord? Where could I go? Oh, where could I go? Seeking the refuge for my soul. Needing a friend to save me in the end. Won't you tell me where could I go? To the Lord. Where could I go but to the Lord?
Yes, get on up.
Up above my head.
Above my head.
There is music in the air.
There's music in the air.
Up above my head. There is music in the air, oh yeah, up above my head. There is music in the air, oh yeah. And I really do believe, really do believe, really do believe in heaven somewhere. There's a heaven somewhere. I wanna soothe my soul. I wanna ease my mind. I wanna cool my shoes and see what I can find. I gotta stand up tall, open up my eyes. I wanna reach out my hands and touch the sky. I was a poor lost lamb in a deep dark hole. Then I found the light that could save my soul. I used to drink, I used to smoke, I used to smoke, drink, and dance a hoochie-coo. I used to smoke and drink, and dance a hoochie-coo. Oh, oh, yeah. But now I'm standing on this corner, praying for me and you. Oh, oh, yeah. That's why I'm saved, why I'm saved. You tell me about the kingdom come, you know I'm saved.
I'm saved.
I'm saved. I can preach until you're deaf and dumb. I'm in that soul saving army, beating on that baby strong. Oh, oh, yeah. I used to cuss, I used to fuss, I used to cuss, fuss, boogie all night long. I used to cuss and fuss and cuss and fuss and cuss and fuss and boogie all night long. Hey, hey, hey. But now I'm standing on that corner. I know right from wrong. Oh, oh, yeah. That's why I'm. Here we go. I used to lie. I used to cheat. I used to lie, cheat, and step on people's feet. I used to lie and cheat, and step on people's feet. Oh, oh, yeah. But now I'm heading on to glory. Salvation is my beat. Oh, oh, yeah. That's why I'm saved.
I'm saved.
Now, people, let me tell you about the kingdom coming. No, I'm saved. I'm saved.
Well, I can preach until you're deaf and dumb. I'm in that soul-saving army, I'm beating on that big bass drum. See ya, lady, see ya. Because I'm saved, I'm saved. People, let me tell you about the kid. Come on, oh, I'm saved, I'm saved. Well, I can preach until you're deaf and dumb. I'm saved, I'm saved, I'm saved. Thank you so much.
I have a dream. My four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today. With this faith, we will be able to work together, to pray together, to struggle together, to go to jail together, to stand up for freedom together, knowing that we will be free one day. Let freedom ring, and when this happens, when we allow freedom ring, when we let it ring from every village and every hamlet, from every state and every city, we will be able to speed up that day when all of God's children, black men and white men, Jews and Gentiles, Protestants and Catholics, will be able to join hands and sing in the words of the old Negro spiritual, free at last, free at last. Thank God Almighty, we are free at last.
There must be lights burning brighter somewhere. Got to be birds flying higher in a sky more blue. If I can dream of a better land where all my brothers walk hand in hand, tell me why. Oh, why? Oh, why can my dreams come true? Oh, why? There must be peace and understanding sometime. Strong winds of promise that will blow away the doubt and fear. If I can dream of a warmer sun where hope is shining on everyone, tell me why.
Why?
Oh, why?
Why?
Oh, why won't that sun appear? We're lost in a cloud with too much rain. We're trapped in a world that's troubled with pain. But as long as a man has the strength to dream, he can redeem his soul and life. There's a trembling question. Still, I am sure that the answer's gonna come somehow. Out there in the dark, there's a beckoning candle. While I can think, while I can talk, while I can stand, while I can walk, while I can dream. Please let my dream come true. Right now, let it come true. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. How about a big round of applause for this band? You guys are beautiful. Thank you so much for coming. God bless you. Drive home safely. You guys are awesome. Hopefully see you in June. We'll be back here in June. Come on back. Thank you, everybody. Good night.